In this video, we cover key differences between ANSI SQL and Teradata Vantage SQL syntax for machine learning engine functions. Three new keywords are on, using, and dimension, and a required alias. In ANSI SQL, the data source, typically a table or view, follows the keyword from. Here we're querying the sales fact table. In Teradata Vantage SQL syntax for machine learning engine functions, the analytic function follows the from keyword, and the data source follows the on keyword. In this example, we are calling the sessionize function that is querying the sales fact table. Notice the asDT at the end of the query. When querying a machine learning engine function, an alias is required. We use DT for derived table, but it can be anything you want. Next is the using keyword. It separates table arguments from function arguments. Table arguments display before the using keyword and their order matters. In this example, we partition the data by customer ID. That means we group all the records together for each user on the same machine learning engine. Once we have those records grouped in a partition, we order them by the sales date. Let's look at two users in the sales fact table. Notice how the rows display in a random order. This next SQL emulates partition by and order by. Notice each user's rows are grouped together and they're in order by sales date. We can write virtually any SQL statement after the on keyword as long as you add parentheses. Here we are running the sessionize function on only two customers, customer 3154 and 2287. Function arguments come after the using keyword, and the order does not matter. In this case, time column and timeout are arguments of the sessionize function. Sessionize breaks down time series data into visits. The time column points to the time or date column in our table, and timeout tells how many seconds between events are in the same visit. The final keyword is dimension. Here we create three tables to use in our exercise: sales table, conversion event table, and model one table. Sales table, conversion event table, and model one table. In our syntax for the attribution function, you can see the on clause three times since we're using three tables in our function. Yes, you can call more than one table. Sales table is our data source, and conversion event table and model one table are metadata. They're only there to supply answers to function arguments, and the dimension keyword tells Teradata Vantage to duplicate these tables in full on all engines participating in this query. In this video, we looked at some key differences between ANSI SQL and Teradata Vantage SQL syntax for machine learning engine functions. Three new keywords we covered were on, using, and dimension, and a required alias.